A very warm welcome to Smile Kids channel. Now let's take a quiz on class 2 maths chapter 1 two digit numbers part 1. So let's get started. Question number 1. The largest two digit number is your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is 99. The largest two-digit number is 99. Question number 2. In 786, the digit 8 is a dash place. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is 10. In 786, the digit 8 is at 10th place. Question number 3. 51 is equal to dash 10. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is 5. 51 is equal to 5/10. Question number 4. The place value of digit 4 in 74 is your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is 4. The place value of digit 4 in 74 is 4. Question number 5. The smallest two digit number is your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is 10. The smallest two-digit number is 10. Question number 6. 1 less than smallest three-digit number is your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is 99. The smallest three-digit number is 100. 1 less than the smallest three-digit number is 100 minus 1 is equal to 99. Question number 7. The largest two-digit number formed by using the digits 2 and 3 is your time starts now. Your time The largest two-digit number formed by using the digits 2 and 3 is 32. Question number 8. Which number is more than 56 and less than 58? Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is 57. The number which is more than 56 is 57, and the number which is less than 58 is 57. So our answer will be 57. Question number 9. Numbers that cannot be put into pairs are called dash numbers. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is odd. Numbers that cannot be put into pairs are called odd numbers. Question number 10. The number starts from the smallest and finishes with the biggest is called the dash order of numbers. Your time starts now. Your time is up. The right answer is ascending. The number starts from the smallest and finishes with the biggest is called the ascending order of numbers. Thank you for watching. Hope you like this video. If you find it helpful, do like, share, comment, and for all the more updates on all the learning needs, subscribe our channel Smiley Kids, and don't forget to click on the bell icon for more updates. And also watch our other videos.